Well, and good sustainability sciences and not science. It is not one science, it is multidisciplinary approach, is a new approach all over the world. So most of the people do not understand what is the meaning of sustainability. Even those who are decision makers, and those people are very, very important key persons in the successful implementation of sustainability. It is not that easy to implement the sustainability because you have to face many enemies who are benefits or benefiting from unsustainability. Those are the enemies of sustainability because they are benefiting from that. For example, if we are seeking for the traditional knowledges, they will never release the knowledge to you freely. Never. They must benefit from that. So it is not that easy to ask the local people to give you what do they have. And these are a major practice in sustainability science. But we have to start with the media. They must go and inform people at all levels what is sustainability. And in words so simple and so easy for the people to understand, stressing on how much benefits there will gain from your sustainability. Besides that, if you have some successful stories, whether inside or outside, just tell them. Because those people want to witness what is the benefits they are going to gain from sustainability. If he didn't reach these points, he will never follow you. Well, I am not specialized in education in general, so I'm not be able to answer that. But education in my country, in Egypt, needs to be extremely modified. We do not have facilities, we do not have school buildings, schools, we do not have the tools of teaching. We need the teacher itself must be trained, must be educated better. So we have to start with the faculties of education. We have in the university a faculty for education, and from this faculty they graduate the teachers at the different levels. We need to extremely change everything in this, the syllabus, the way of thinking, the way of teaching, because they are the key persons who can guide us to a good future. And we are missing that very, very, very much. Training those people, the existing ones, and graduating new qualified teachers by the recent meanings, can use the computer, can use every new technologies to facilitate the transforming the knowledges to the coming generations. This is important.
Okay.
First, they must know what we mean by sustainability. We must talk one language. And we should put it in a very simple form for those people to understand, particularly the decision makers. Most of the decision makers, when you discuss any problems concerning the sustainability, they will never follow you. And you will try to end your meeting very quickly because he is not satisfied or he is not understanding what you are doing. Also the parliamentarians, the people of councils of the people of God. Those are very important key persons in the policy of sustainability. If they are satisfied, they will release or some legislations which help to that. Also, the media. I'm concentrating on the media because the media is able to let people understand how benefits they will gain from sustainability in every community, in all communities, in rural communities, in urban communities, and for the whole country. We have to start. Don't be late for that, because time is going on very fast.